Hello students, let us solve this question. First let us solve left hand side, we will get right hand side. So left hand side is sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta by 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta. So sin theta minus 2 we can write sin cube theta sin square theta into sin theta by 2 into we can write cos cube theta cos square theta into cos theta minus cos theta. Now this term sin theta, this term sin theta is common, so we take out sin theta inside, so 1 minus this term remaining 2 sin square theta divided by down cos theta common, so we take out cos theta inside 2 cos square theta minus 1. Now cos square theta we know that value is identity, cos square theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta, we apply this value in cos square theta, so sin theta into 1 minus 2 sin square theta divided by cos theta into 2, cos square theta value is 1 minus sin square theta, so apply this value minus 1. Now sin theta into 1 minus 2 sin square theta by cos theta, you multiply 2 into 1, 2 minus 2 into sin square theta, 2 sin square theta minus 1. Next sin theta 1 minus 2 sin square theta by cos theta into 2 minus 1, 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Now numerator and denominator 1 minus 2 sin square theta is common, so we can cancel, so remaining sin theta by cos theta, nothing but tan theta. So now left hand side is equal to right hand side, hence prove the question.